We have only the finest goods. Until next time.
Move. What's this? Join me, noble one. much better as allies.
Off we go now. Come on. Khalsa. This is it. This looks like the place. Let's go. This boat's not meant for deep water. Here we are. I thinking? Feluka can't go out this far. I'm where I need to be. Revenge can drive people to do foolish things. I think I need a bigger boat.
It's you. Do you have the bear pelts we talked about? You're in the right place if you want to give me bear pelts.
Here are the bear pelts.
Over here.
Okay.
Oh, wait. I forgot the code. Hold on. I always do that. In the beginning, there was chaos.
And its power is ancient.
That's not the right answer.
I'm but a small tool in the hands of the gods. But sometimes that's what they need.
That's the end of you. Thank you.
Come on.
Anything Amistios can help you with, stranger?
I know you killed the monger, you home-wrecking malakas!
I don't understand why you're so upset. The monger was running Corinthia into the ground.
Who cares about Corinthia? I care about my own fucking life that you've ruined. He was going to marry me. Me! How many chances do you think a Netera gets in a lifetime?
Anything Amistios can help you with, stranger?
I know you killed the monger, you home-wrecking malakas!
I don't know what you're talking about.
If it wasn't you who killed my husband-to-be, you're going to find the fucker who did. I want you to go out there and kill the mercenary that slit his throat.
And you want me to send him to the ferryman?
It's time for this mercenary to meet Hades.
Consider yourself lucky. It's already been taken care of.
You've helped me more than you know. Take this.
Doesn't look like this life is offering you much. But another awaits aboard my ship. Sail with me. We need someone like you.
A Netera goes where she chooses, when she pleases. The confines of your ship are far too limiting for me.
You'd have loved Varnavas. But fine. This is the city we could see from Mount Aenos, Icarus. I've always dreamed of coming here.
Let me know what you need.
For stopping by.
Let's go.
He is.
Darius. He's even sneakier than me. Darius. Do you ever rest?
After Macedonia, after the Huntsmen, nowhere in the Greek world will ever be safe. Not for us. We can never rest. We can never stop running.
The Order have your scent and mine. If you stay still for too long...
Natakas dies. All we can do is keep moving. Even if all I want is to stay.
I don't see Natakas.
That's why I sent the note.
Trouble?
We came to Achaea seeking a ship bound for distant shores. A simple plan, but like so many simple plans...
It got complicated.
That fleet is bound for Patrae. It's not the first. Something there is not right. Relentless military patrols, naval blockades. Natakas went to secure us a boat out, but he hasn't returned.
You must have some idea about what happened to Natakas.
He's smart, knows to keep to the shadows. With this much military power stationed in Achaea, he's more likely hiding than...
He's out there, Darius. What do you think is going on here?
Something big. Natakas may have learned more about what's happening there. It could be the Order.
All the more reason to find him. Natakas won't be hard to find.
He took that road to Patrae.
Then that's where we start.
Follow me.
Ooh! I've done it from higher.
Hey! Hey, you! You on the roof!
Yes?
That's not your roof!
You're right.
Follow me! Something happened to Nataka's between here and Patre. We must find him.
We will, Darius. We will. After Macedonia, but before here, what were you and Nataka's doing? Boring.
You were hoping I would entertain you with grand tales from my legendary adventures?
Well, yes.
We've kept to the shadows, stayed away from...
And the path splits. Natakas will be hard to find. Ella. Heavy armor and blood, but no body.
Natakas must have been in a hurry to leave such a mess.
These weapons belong to a soldier, not Natakas.
Keep looking. A path leading up to the mountains. Let's go.
Let's go. Are you so sure Natakas went this way?
Sometimes you have to look further and think harder. There were guards at the bridge. Didn't you see? It was too exposed. Natakas would know better.
Let's go. They're searching for something.
Look at their body language. They want blood.
They'll get it.
We need a plan. If Natakas is hiding here, He could be drawn into heavy battle.
If we move quietly, we can pick off the guards one by one.
A wise plan, Eagle Bearer. Clear the perimeter, quietly. Be fast, be silent.
I should watch my step around here.
Quietly, Eagle Bearer. You take that one.
He couldn't have gone far.
I'll take this one. Good kill. This kid's mine.
Should be around here. Natakas.
Cassandra.
Told you we'd meet again. Trust me, I said.
It must be hard for you being right all the time.
It's a burden I do my best to bear.
Well, I'm glad to see you, Cassandra.
The truth is, I'm here because your father contacted me.
Of course.
My son.
There's something else.
We need to find my mother!
There are still people who need our help. People who have been stranded in Archaea. The soldiers took them to a fort, not far from here.
I'll go there now.
More soldiers could come looking. If we leave the bodies out here, it may attract unwanted attention.
I'll gather the others while you hide the bodies. The stranded people are at the fort, on top of the cliff. Return safely.
Mother back to me, please.
I should go to the fort. I see them.
Yeah.